The Very Thought of You by Ray Noble.
Oh,